this is something I've been practicing to try and help with my target panel. What I've done so far is I've managed to get to full draw, so that's less of a problem. But now it's when I aim the arrow down onto the target. Before it gets onto the actual target, I loose early so it goes high. So what I've been doing to practice that is by aiming and drawing a figure of eight with the tip of my arrow at where it should be. And that's kind of a distraction. Then I come down, do it again, figure of eight, come down. And that has really helped me begin to get onto the target. So if I draw, full draw, aim where it should be, and then draw a figure of eight, tip of the arrow and then come down. So draw, full draw, aim it, figure of eight, and come down. And that has really helped me break the mental connection between the tip of the arrow or my aim point getting onto the target.